今天上午我们的主要工作呢，就是针对下次的出舱活动进行一个在轨的训练，
推进的十分顺利。
The Shenzhou-14 crew are busy, with their next assignments lined up one after another. But this schedule is scientifically planned and part of the systematically designed manned space program, so we are sure we'll reach all the goals. The China space station will be ready before this December, and a perfect T-shaped structure will be in full display 400 kilometers above Earth. That image will show the best of the Chinese wisdom and Chinese people.